of the middle room is the great big curtain. Someone lives behind it, but I don't know who. I think it is a brownie, but I'm not quite certain. And Nanny isn't certain at all. I looked behind the curtain, but he went so quickly. Brownies never wait to say, how do you do? They wriggle up at once because they're all so tickly. Nanny says they're tickly too. Boy kneels at the foot of the bed, the roof on the little hand, little gold head. Hush, hush, whisper, who dares? Christopher Robin is saying his prayer. God bless Mummy, I know that's right. Wasn't it fun in the dark tonight? The cold, so cold, and the hot, so hot. Oh, God bless Daddy, I quite forgot. If I open my fingers a little bit more, I can see Nanny's dressing gown on the door. It's a beautiful blue, but it hasn't a hood. Oh, God bless Nanny and make her good. Mine has a hood, and I lie in bed, and I pull the hood right over my head, and I shut my eyes, and I curl up small, and nobody knows that I'm there at all. Oh, thank you, God, for a lovely day. And what was the other I had to say? I said that Daddy, oh, what can it be? Oh, now I remember, it's God bless me. Little boy kneels at the foot of the bed, looks on the little hand, little gold head. Hush, hush, whisper, who dares? Christopher Robin is saying his prayer.